Now that you've been fooled by the cartoon woman into watching this, let's talk about computer science.